second crush, well, he's not really my crush because he's like one of my best friends, but Shawn Mendes. For a little bit though.
You guys were just playing Mercy. I was like, literally, I was like, this is killing me right now.
Are you two
I love him. He's amazing. He's been such an amazing friend to me.
No.
Said that it was just never gonna happen and almost kissed me in the dark.
Every time we talk, she's my favorite person so bad.
I don't even know what we are.
Hey, Shawn!
I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. No, but I love him. He's like one of my best friends. And yeah, I love Shawn.
Fans want me to ask you about Camila because there's rumors that you guys are dating. You know,
me and Camila are very good friends.
I'll end up being with you, but friends don't look at friends that way. Friends don't look at friends that way.
He's a real friend. I actually sent him my album before it even came out.
She was the first person to hear the single, too. Yeah, I think she was the first to hear all of my singles.
I'm Camila.
I'm Shawn Mendes. She's Camila Cabello.
Camila Cabello. Tell us about that.
Cabello.
He's like, we're super, super close friends. He's an amazing guy.
It's never going to happen.
Yeah.
How old are you?
He's 17.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
Every time I try to think of you, she just like swears me off.
Yeah, I love him so much. I love him. I just feel like we're gonna be just like best friends forever.
She's amazing. She's just so funny and so awesome and so enthusiastic. Like, she will bring any negative situation you have and just make it positive, which is really cool.
He's just one of the closest friends that I have in the industry, and he's always been so supportive of me. What we went through together with, I know we did last summer, we were so close.
I don't think you'll ever meet somebody who can feel emotion like her in all aspects. You know, she can feel hurt like no other, but she can feel love like no other. Mm. And it's really amazing.
We just became super, super good friends. We're with each other like all the time.
I'm super grateful that I met him, because I feel like, especially in the music industry, it's so important to have somebody that you can be real with.
But here, are you in love there? Or do you have a crush there? What's happening?
I for sure.